Hi, everybody.
Hey, Professor.
Hi, Professor.
Hi, Faizal. Can I talk to you for a few minutes, if you don't mind?
Sure, why not? Let's do this.
So, Faizal, I have a few questions for you. Let me start with this. Can you describe ASB maybe in three words?
I would say rebel, fun, and also family.
Nice. What's a typical day on campus like?
Well, I wake up early, I mean, get ready for school together with my kids. I have five of them, and spend half of the day in the class. Thereafter, I mean, meet up with my student association, thinking about what next that we can do with for the school. And the rest of the day, I mean, I join the many activities that have been organized by the school itself.
You've been at MIT as well, right? What's a typical day on the MIT campus like?
Yeah, I think over and above what we do in ASB, most of it we spend time engaging with new people, trying to expand the network, and more importantly, I think we try to explore the city.
And what's a typical day on an action learning project like, if you have any?
Oh, action learning, as the name says, is packed with action. I know we spend most of the time where the action is happening.
Faizal, I have a question for you. What's the best thing about living in Kuala Lumpur, coming from an expert?
Oh, I would say the food.
And what's the best thing about living in Asia?
Abundance of opportunity that we have here in Asia.
And do you have a favorite food in Asia that you can advise to our friends?
I would say roti canai. I think you can get a version of it anywhere that you travel within Asia.
I have to say, I love myself some roti. What's your favorite country so far?
Malaysia, being home, but if I have to choose one, I would say Thailand.
Faizal, why did somebody like you join the ASB?
Yeah, I think I would say two reasons. One of it is the curriculum part of it, which has the action learning, and of course the injection of MIT. So we are basically the hybrid of two of these.
Faizal, do you have a favorite quote?
Yeah, I do. Have you broken any rules lately?
Oh, I know you have a few. Do you have a favorite MBA course?
I would say the one in ASB will be the finance and economics classes that we have together with the professors here.
And what do you want to do after you graduate your MBA?
I think rather than the typical MBA student that go back to Petronas, that they will join any corporate strategy team. I want to be where the action be, so that I can implement everything that I've learned from the MBA and put it into action again.
Faizal, think about this. How did ASB change you, in three words or less?
I would say older. I have additional one more kids. And more importantly, I think they teach me about humility.
Interesting. Best advice you ever got about ASB?
If you want to break any rules, join ASB.
What's the hardest thing about ASB?
I would say to say goodbye to it. I know it's still a long way to go, but thinking about it that in about 8 months to go, we're going to say goodbye to ASB. I would say that's the hardest part.
And where do you see yourself in 7 years from now on?
Probably back in the ASB Board of Governors so that I can contribute back to the school.
Hello, hello. That's interesting. What's the most extraordinary thing about ASB?
I would say the people.
And the most unconventional thing?
Doing 5 projects in 5 semesters.
What's keeping you busy these days besides the 5 kids that you have?
All right, I would say I think more of thinking about how can I use everything that we have learned for the last 1 year and use it to make it better in the remaining 8 months that we have so that we can create impact out there.
All right, and now for the final one. I want you to finish my sentence. ASB is my MBA because...
I'm empowered to co-create my MBA experience.
Thank you, Faizal. See you in class.
See you soon.